TV divas who left their acting career to pursue other profession. Neha Bagga. Neha gained her popularity through the daily serial named Bani Ishq Da Kalma. She used to play the role of Raji. Now she uploads lip-syncing videos and she has a huge number of followers now. Jhel Mehta. Jhel started her career as a child artist at a very young age. She rose to fame as Sonu Bhide in Sab TV's Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. However, after working for 4 years in the show, Jhel quit her acting career. She now runs a makeup and hairstyling business. Janak Shukla. Karishma Ka Karishma, child actress, quit the world of TV and films while she was still in school. She went on to focus on education and also opened a soap business last year. Mihika Verma. In 2014, she won the title for Miss India International. Her first serial to work on was Ye Hai Mohabbatein, where she played the role of Mihika Iyer. After she got married, she decided to leave her acting career behind and settle in US with her husband. Rucha Hasabnis. Rucha Hasabnis is known for playing Rashi Modi in Saath Nibhana Saathiyan. She also worked in other television projects like Comedy Circus Ke Tansen, Box Cricket League, etc. Though her career was very well settled, she decided to leave it after she got married to Rahul Jagdale in 2015. Mohina Singh. Mohina Singh rose to fame as Kirti in Star Plus, Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. But after she got married to Suyesh Rawat in 2019, she decided to walk away from her career of acting. Poonam Narula. She was one of the most popular actresses on the small screens back in the 2000s. However, the pretty diva left her acting career and is now a successful wedding planner. Thank you for watching.